Hello everyone, welcome to Half-Life 2, episode 2. There's shit going on in here.
We really need to get moving.
So we need to... Yes, kill everyone. Ha! I took damage from that? What the fuck? What the hell? I took so much damage from that. There you go. Oof. Where's the saw blade? Ah, okay. Oh, what the f-
radiation levels, detected signs are dropping.
What the fuck? Better kill them before they come after me later. There's a guy over here somewhere. Okay, shooting every living thing. Oh, what the? God, that was terrifying. I need to stay low. Oh God, what the fuck? Oh no. What? I need to throw a nade. Are those combine? Those are definitely combine. Yep. Let's just save here. Those guns are working really well though. Oh my god. What the fuck? Oh, they're below. Aha. Now what? Am I just stuck in here? Oh. Oh god, okay. I got a radar, let's go!
Not only did they help me fix the car, they threw in a bonus.
Special this week only. It's like an onboard radar for you guys. Picks up little beacon jobbers like this one here. We've hidden a bunch of these things out there in the field to signal emergency stashes. So keep an eye out. When you see your dashboard light up, you're gonna want to stop and investigate.
I'll fill you in on the road, Gordon. Thanks again, you guys.
No need to thank you.
Something on the radar. Stop the car, Gordon. According to the radar, it looks like there's a supply cache here. It must be this van.
There we go.
Problem.
Oof. No, we're good. There's something over here. But the radar is still showing. Oh! How do I go in? Oh, like this, bruh.
Watch out here if you want to look inside for the cat.
Is that what I'm supposed to do? No. Oh, is it? What did that do? Oh, no way, actually. Yo, that's that's crazy, bro. Wow, okay. Safe.
Rocket launcher. That'll come in handy.
There's two more stashes up ahead. Right here?
Beacon. I think the zombies want their stuff back.
Oh, is this just a side stop? Ah, that's not the path, this is the path.
Combine put a roadblock way out here.
Oh. Oh god.
I'll stay here.
This could be Combine handiwork. Hard to be sure. There's so many ways to die out here.
Oh, what the fuck?
It's a trap! Gordon, come on, get inside!
What? Oh man, I missed some shots there.
Listen.
Oof. Save that.
Come on.
Those hunters.
Did you hear that? Gordon. It's too much. Let's get moving before they send more.
Yep. But how? But can I go out there? No. What is this shit? Oh, bruh, this is how you come out here.
Well, let's find the power supply for this force field.
I don't think that's it.
The wire runs back up the hill to those buildings. Let's check those sheds at the top of the hill.
What top of the hill? Oh, I need to go back. Of course. That's good to know. One rocket launcher shot is all it takes.
Take that turret down, Gordon. There's the power source for the shields. They haven't skimped on security either.
Oh, but
let me see if I can disable the shields and get you closer to the reactor. Okay, it looks like I can open them from here, but I won't be able to come in with you. Here goes. Sorry, Gordon. This thing's fried. Since I can't help you in there, why don't I stand watch outside while you disable the power cell? We have enough surprises for one day.
What am I supposed to do now?
Come in with you.
Save again, just in case. Well, that wasn't it. There we go. What? Oh, come on. What is happening? Oh, bro, it's over here. I was thinking, like, what the fuck? So I didn't even have to restart. Oh no. Okay, hold up. Yeah, sorry about that. I lost power. Wait, so what am I supposed to do here? Oh. That worked somehow.
That should have done it. Let's go see if the force field's down. Let's hope there's no more combine between here and White Forest.
Okay, I'm just gonna save here and I'm gonna stop. Because this is where I'm gonna have to end it. Sadly. I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.